Deputy Speaker, this is unprecedented. It is more than all the yellow card combined reports of the last 40 years. Such an extraordinary rate of side effects, which are beyond mild, have been reported in many countries across the world. Such as at the BBC,
the population had.